But lately, Waldo had begun to worry. He had trouble sleeping at night. And when he did, he had horrible dreams. He lay awake at night, tossing and turning underneath his pleated quilt protector, tears welling in his eyes as he pictured Marcia, her sworn vows overcome by liquor and the small soothings of some Neanderthal, finally submitting to the final caresses of sexual oblivion. It was more than the human mind could bear. Visions of Marcia's faithlessness haunted him. Daytime fantasies of sexual abandon permeated his thoughts.